Press Shift A and add a blank grease pencil object. Go to Draw mode, set Stroke Placement to Surface and reduce the offset. Enable Auto Keying to see the stroke. Draw your design, then convert it to a path. Then convert the path to a mesh. Hide the grease pencil object. Select the mesh and in Edit mode, select all and go to Select Checker Deselect. Set Deselect value to 100. Press Ctrl-I to invert, then Ctrl-X to dissolve the selection. Press M and merge by distance to get rid of any doubles or unconnected parts. If you want, you can do another checker deselect with a deselected value of 1. Space out the vertices with Loop Tools Space. Loop Tools Relax improves the flow of the vertices. Press and hold Shift-R to repeat. Now you can use this as a nice starting point for Reed Apology.